Did you know in Corpse Bride, there's symbolism that foreshadows the end of the film? Towards the beginning, Victor lets a butterfly go. Later on, Victor and Emily pass a butterfly as they arrive in the land of the living. Towards the end, Victor lets Emily go, and she becomes a huge swarm of butterflies. The butterflies that make up Emily are the exact same color palette as the one from the beginning, and this symbolizes Victor setting Emily free.